Mark all of the flowering plant. Observe carefully. Morphology of flowering plant. Already I told you what is morphology, and we have discussed some points about the root system. Okay, next let us discuss about functions of root system or functions of roots. Functions of root. Functions of root. Okay, this is very important one. Observe carefully. Functions of root system. Root. What are the functions of root? First one, primary main function is absorption of water. Absorption of water from the soil. Absorption of water from the soil. It is main important function. Next, translocation of water. Translocation of water. Water in upward direction. In upward direction. Next, anchoring of plant. Anchoring of anchoring to the anchoring of plant. So main important functions of the root system. Main important functions of the root system. Understanding, observe carefully. These are main primary functions of root. These are main primary functions of root. Okay, observe one. functions of root these are absorption of water from the soil, translocation of water, translocation of water in upward direction. Next, anchoring of plant. These are the main important primary functions of the root. Primary functions of the root. Okay, next, to perform the additional function. To perform the additional function. To perform the additional function, roots are modified. Roots are modified. Okay. Why? To perform the additional function. Additional function. Like photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. Respiration, photosynthesis, respiration, support. Nitrogen fixation, absorption of absorption of water and food material storage of food material. Absorption of moisture from the atmosphere. Moisture from the atmosphere. From the atmosphere. These are important uses of the modified root. To perform these type of additional functions other than the roots are modified. Roots are modified. ओके आप जो जी Actually, these are the main functions of root. But to perform this type of additional functions, in some plants, roots are modified. Let us discuss about the modifications of root. Okay, root modifications are modifications of root. Why this type of modifications occur in plant? Why this type of modifications occur in plant? Why means to perform the additional function. To perform the additional function. What are these additional functions? Photosynthesis, respiration, support, nitrogen fixation, absorption of water, okay, absorption of water and food from the other plant tissue, storage of food, absorption of moisture from the atmosphere. These are the important. These are the important other functions. These are the important other functions of the other functions of the root. To perform these type of functions, roots are modified. Now let us discuss about the different types of root modification. Modifications of root. Okay, modifications of modifications of roots are roots. Okay, observe modifications. What are modifications of roots? What are modifications of roots? Modifications means change in structure and shape of the root of some animal. These type of changes are called modifications. Okay, modification means changes in observe carefully. What changes in shape and structure of changes in shape and structure of plants. Changes in shape and structure of the roots in some plants. Roots in some plants. Why means to perform the additional function. To perform the additional function. These type of changes are called modification. Modifications of root. This is very important one. Observe. Okay, there are different types of root modifications. First one, important one, filler root. Filler root. First, let us discuss about the filler root. Okay, first, let us discuss about the filler root. What are filler root? This is also called as prop root. This is also called as prop root. Observe. Now let us discuss about the filler root. What is the main function of the filler root? So filler root give the support to they give the support to plant. This is important one. Observe carefully. Example for the plant having the filler root, banyan tree. What? Banyan tree. We can observe the filler root means a type of advantageous root. A type of advantageous root. They are developed from the lower surface of the observance. From the lower surfaces of the or from the lower side of the branches of banyan tree, a long, slender, elongated fiber-like roots are grown. These are called usually prop root. Filler root. Prop roots are what? Filler root. What is the main function of the filler root? Support is the main important function of the filler root. Actually, observe, filler roots are developed from the lower side of the branches. they grow aerially towards the gravitational force. Okay, after some time they can reach the soil like this. They can reach the soil like this. Okay, here whenever they touch the soil, they penetrate into the soil. They penetrate into the soil and form as like this root. Okay, these are here what? Banyan trees, a banyan plant. It's also very important modification. Here, what is the use? Support is the use. Support is the main function of the pillar roof. Main function of the pillar roof. Of the one.
Hello?
observe carefully. Here modifications of root. First type of modification is filler root. What is the main function of the filler root? Support to plant. They give the support to plant. This is the main function of the filler root. In some plants, some slender hanging roots are developed from the lower sides of the branches. Like this, from the lower sides of the branches, hanging roots are developed. They grow gradually. Ultimately, they grow in positively geotropic manner, towards the soil. Ultimately, it enters into the soil. Then it forms the number of secondary roots, like the secondary roots, and grow as a root system. These type of roots are called filler roots. They act like fillers of the building. This is very important. Remember. What is the main function of the filler root? Support is the main function. To give the support to plant. Usually filler roots are developed from the top root system. In plants, these type of filler roots are developed to give the support to plant. Observe carefully. Example already I told you, banyan tree. This is the best example. You know very well that these are your prop roots as filler roots. Next, Next, second type of modification. Second type of modification is stilt root. What? Stilt root. Okay, stilt root means in some plants, especially in monocot plants, observe, these are the nodes of the stem. These are the nodes of the stem. Here, observe carefully, from the lower nodes of the stem plant, a type of roots are grown towards the soil. Ultimately, they grow into the soil. By providing the support to plant, like this, from the lower nodes of the stem, a type of roots are grown. They grow towards the soil. Ultimately, they are penetrated into the soil. Giving the support to plants. This type of roots are called. Stilt root. What is the function of the stilt root? They give the support. To plant. This is also important. Second type of modification of root. Observe one. observe carefully, still true. Examples for still truths are maize, sugar cane, bajra, etc. These are the examples for the still true. These are examples for the still true. Okay, observe once again. First one is the first type is the what is that? First type of modification, what is that? Filler roots. They are also called as prop roots. What prop roots are filler roots? In some plants, from the lower side of the branches, a type of hanging roots are developed and grow towards the soil, ultimately grow into the soil, giving the support to the main parent plant. Okay, this type of hanging roots are called filler roots or prop roots. Okay, filler roots are prop roots. Examples for this type of roots: banyan tree. Okay, what banyan tree? Next, silt roots. Silt roots means examples: maize, sugarcane, bajra, etc. What are the silt roots? From the lower nodes of the stem. In some plants, from the lower nodes of the stem, small roots are developed and they grow into the soil by giving the support to main monocot plant. These type of situations are occurred in, listen carefully, this type of situation here, formation of the small roots from the lower nodes of the plant. They grow into the soil and give the support to plant. Okay, this is very important one. Observe, these are the still roots. These are the still roots. Okay, they give the support. Actually, they give the support to plants. Observe once.